To my other top focus tonight, Get Real India. A 14-year-old girl, Anushka Panda, suffers from a rare neuromuscular disorder called spinal muscular atrophy. The disorder affects the nervous system that controls muscle movements. A drug that could help cure the condition costs 48 lakh rupees per year and is only available in the United States. Anushka's parents have now approached the Prime Minister's office for help, along with several other families suffering in the same manner. Ilma Hassan tonight gets you Anushka's story.
Meet 14-year-old Anushka Panda. She suffers from a rare neuromuscular disorder called spinal muscular atrophy, which affects the nervous system that controls muscle movements. Like any other ordinary child, Anushka too goes to school, has a schedule to follow once she's back home. But definitely, it's not an easy one.
I have a scoliosis. I wear a brace. Okay, and the brace, it's quite uncomfortable to wear, but still I wear it and go to school. In school, I study, I interact with people, and I come home. I come home and I just lead a little easier life than the life I lead at school.
Anushka was just a year and a half when she was diagnosed with this disorder, which is progressive and life-threatening.
She has developed something called a scoliosis of spine, which means the muscles are not having the strength to hold the spine erect, and which has become a threat to her life. And we are not able to take a call on her surgery because the surgery of spine takes almost 18 hours surgery, and the child needs to have at least some 50%, 40 to 50% of lung function.
Unfortunately, for all these years, there was no cure for this disorder. But now Anushka's parents have finally got a ray of hope after the US-based company Biogen developed a drug called Spinraza. But it is available only in the US and is astronomically priced at $75,000 per year, which amounts to 48 lakh rupees.
I sincerely request PM to intervene, or maybe external affairs minister to talk to US and somehow make this available to our kids right now. And also revamp the healthcare system so that we have clinical trials in India, and then these kids will, the cost will not be a matter later on.
Anushka's parents have approached the Prime Minister's office and met the health minister for help.
I approach health ministry, and health ministry also in turn directed the drug controller of India, Dr. G.N. Singh. He called me up and said that let me write, but ultimately he said that probably it will not be possible at this point of time.
There are more than 100 children in India who share Anushka's medical condition. Now that a drug is available to treat spinal muscular atrophy, all that these parents hope and pray for is the government's help in procuring the medicine from the US. With Ilma Hassan, Bureau Report, India Today.
Joining me now is Dr. Anshu Rothke, Senior Consultant Neurology at the Gangaram Hospital. Appreciate you're joining us, Dr. Rothke. I want to understand, for a rare spinal disease of this kind, the drugs apparently are not available in this country. There's one company in the US, Biogen, that does it, but it costs 48, and it's impossible to import it. Do you believe that there is a serious problem at the moment? Can drugs like this be made accessible to Anshu and Anushka and indeed millions of others?
Good evening, Rajdeep. Actually, this is a very rare condition, spinal muscular atrophy, where the neurons in the spinal cord, they degenerate, and you have a progressive muscular weakness, and which increases gradually, as we saw in Anushka's case.
Mm-hmm.
This drug, Spinraza, has shown some promise in treatment of spinal muscular atrophy. It was mm-hmm. approved in the US in 2016. Unfortunately, this drug is very expensive, and as you had shown, it costs about 48 lakhs a year
mm-hmm.
in the first year, and thereafter the next year it's almost about 24 lakhs.
Mm-hmm.
And the thing is that it may not that this drug is only available in the US, it's not available anywhere else.
Mm-hmm.
And but it produces a ray of hope for children who are suffering from this disease. So,
what would it take? Could it be imported?
Would like to definitely use a drug, but
could it be imported in this country? Do you believe that this is the kind of drug that should be brought is it possible? And is it possible to bring down the price of a drug like this?
Yeah. You see, this Biogen is a US based company, and I think. The bringing down the cost, I don't know whether it would be possible or not. Of course, it may be made available only if the patient is willing to pay the cost. I think the company would be willing to give the drug. But bringing down the cost, I don't think would be a very practical idea unless the company agrees to bring down the cost for few patients.
How far is this country away from medical research in key areas like this? Because here are parents, there are a number of such children writing today to the Prime Minister's office seeking help. How far is this country from researching on these critical areas?
We are very far away, because unfortunately the clinical trials are not, they have just disappeared over the last few years.
Mm-hmm.
I work in clinical trials, mm-hmm. and for the last few years, unfortunately, because of the environment, none of the big companies are coming to India for the trials.
Right. Well, that is very. It's tough. Therefore, you know, what really needs to be done is government policies need to change, at least to ensure the easy import of such drugs. Then, of course, the pricing becomes another issue. But at least if these drugs were available in this country, that would be a first step towards helping such children. Let's hope that happens sooner rather than later. We hope that by focusing attention on such issues, someone will wake up to the realities of this country. Thank you very much, Dr. Rodki, for joining me.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you would love to.